apartment when we visited nice and new apartment situated in Cara de São Paulo. We are in the heart of the city center of Barcelona, exactly in Raval neighborhood. So we are in a few minutes walking from Las Ramblas and in a really multicultural part of the city, okay? In this apartment there are two bedrooms, the bathroom, this living room and the kitchen. Let's go to a look.
So, here you have the stairs and this is the entrance of the flat, okay? So, here we are in the living room, okay? But if you like, you can come also from directly from the lift to the living room, okay? So, here you have television, aircon, sofa, lamps, dining table. Here you have a small balcony. We are in Carrer de San Pau, okay? That direction you will find Las Ramblas. And just there on the corner is Filmoteca Catalunya, okay? Come back inside. This is the kitchen. Okay. As you can see, everything is new, okay? Here you have the wash machine, sink, electric stove, oven, microwave. Okay, here is light instructor, fridge and freezer, okay? Okay. So, there is light on the floor and the parquet. And here on the left we have the bathroom. Okay. Shower, sink, toilet. Ta-da! In front of we have a bedroom and here another one, okay? So let's go to the bedroom number 2, it's this one, where you have just a single bed, wardrobe, and here is the balcony, okay? But you share the balcony with the other bedroom, so we got to have a look later. Of course, also here you have the aircon, okay? And this is the bedroom number 1. This is the bigger one with a double bed, wardrobe, okay. And down the bed you have space, okay, storage stuff. Ta-da! And this is the balcony. Okay, we are in the second floor. So, here you have a storage room. And this other side, the laundry room. So, that's all. This is Irene from Spotown Barcelona. Adeu.